you're watching Judge My BBQ.
Was that good, Dad?
Hey, Judge My BBQ followers. Today we got a real special one. We are taking it to the streets. We are getting on a plane and we're heading to Chicago. Why? Because they have the Windy City Smokeout and we're going. We're just packing up our stuff and we'll be heading on over there and see you at the airport.
What is your least favorite thing to wrap?
Least favorite thing to wrap? Ooh, that's a good one. Anything with a lot of vegetables, a lot of chocolate. Like a mess, let's see.
What about those beef cheeks?
Beef cheeks, yeah, check the beef cheeks. It's one of the more tedious things I've done in my career. I've done a whole bunch of them.
I noticed, I follow your career.
Yeah, it's you know, the milk one, a lot of scraps left over. Dishes, you know, especially when you're rolling it, because you got a little cup for every ingredient.